Yeah, our new whirly-gig reminds me of the hot air balloons that they had at the Land of Oz. I know, you guys are so old you don't remember that, but it was back in the 70s, up at the top of Beech Mt, you know, where I've seen, or where I've got pictures on my Facebook on. But I saw that out in Mooresville at Ken's Flags, out there on Highway 150. Just had to have it. When, of course, I Scotch guarded it, protected it from the weather. But I thought it was so pretty. All right. Have a good weekend, guys.